This is dedicated to the Metalheads Motorcycle Club. This is a song about nice women that are very liberal with their bodies with us. This is a song dedicated to all the girls we've known before. This is a song about the ritual fuck slut. This is a song about a bomber in the U.S. arsenal. And it's also about what I want to be when I grow up. The song is called Nuclear Penetrator. We'll be right back. This is a song dedicated to those who like their powdery refreshments. This is a song called Coke for Blood. This is a song that is about taking care of all the problems in the world, to bring peace to the world, to take care of people, nice people like Joe Biden and Kamala Harris, all those nice people with the nuclear fist.
Thank you.
This next song is about two artists named Alex and CJ. They got tired of regular art, and they made it their art to go to cemeteries and desecrate and dig up the dead. And one night, they dug up a demon, and the demon fucked him in the ass. This song is down.
Yeah.
This is our last song for tonight. And I would like to dedicate it to Mr. Oiron and Miss Andrea, who came all the way from Los Angeles, more than 666 miles, just to listen to this song. By the way, we've got CDs and t-shirts and shit like that. If you could buy something, I want to go get some tacos after, so that would be cool. It would be cool, not cool arrow, okay? This is a song about rape, genocide, and rape. I said rape three times because I like rape. This is the rape of Nick King.